Greetings. I am the cartoon hero, because with great nostalgia comes great responsibility. You know, some writers can take an idea that sounds stupid on the surface and run with it. When it comes right down to it, who would ever think that a series of movies about talking toys would ever be some of the most dramatic, heartbreaking, and deep movies you'd ever watch? Or hell, how about a tokusatsu fanboy that gains the powers of speeding up and slowing down movie film to save his old idol? But Toy Story is a franchise that prospers to this day, and Beautiful Joe, well, a small group of people love it anyway. However, sometimes you take one look at a movie and you know that it's doomed from the beginning. That was my reaction to today's movie, Barnyard. Barnyard is a 2006 film from Nickelodeon Movies. It was directed and mostly written by Steve Odekirk, who I know best for Kung Pao Enter the Fist. It has a few faces you might recognize in it, including Kevin James, David Koechner, Courtney Cox, and Danny Glover. But even if there are some genuinely funny people and good actors in this movie, well, if Home on the Range and Over the Hedge are any indication, sometimes funny people just can't save a mediocre script. And in this case, I was completely right. I hate being right sometimes. This is Barnyard.